So they are racing, and the level start by all the runners. It's Vallee Ikon who takes the charge by about three parts to the good of a length clear now, extending well by challenged on the inside there. On the second is City Colors, Silver Dollar in pursuit as they strike towards the 1,000 meter marker. Crossing the 1,200 now, Vallee Ikon leading from Silver Dollar. Another two lengths behind is Super Act. On the outside is Curcumin. Another half a length behind, there's one runner, and that's Satin Symphony striding towards the 1,000. And another length behind is Eau Claire, followed by Coiner Legend joining Eau Claire. Another length and a half to two lengths behind is Turf Conqueror. And last there is one runner, that's Artistic Tribute, last of 11. As they strike towards the 600 meter marker now, and Vallee Ikon in the lead, Silver Dollar always in pursuit, Curcumin into a clear third, held in fourth on the outside, now being taken out is Satin Symphony as they start to negotiate the turn and enter the straight. Another length of turn, the very wide outside there is Eau Claire, now being pulled out inside the last 375. Vallee Ikon still in the lead by about three parts in front of Curcumin, drifting out under pressure, followed by, now being joined by Satin Symphony. Satin Symphony takes the charge and stomps into the lane. It's all going to be Satin Symphony, who are extending well by about four lengths in front of Curcumin. All are in futile chase as Satin Symphony robs home. So Satin Symphony scores in the Delhi Race Club Cup, followed by Curcumin in second. They followed then by Eau Claire, Silver Dollar, Coiner Legend, Super Act, Turf Conqueror, Artistic Tribute. They followed then by Old Promise, is the one who finished last ahead of Smarty.
Mr. J.S. Bedi, President, Delhi Race Club 1940 Limited, will present the Delhi Race Club Cup. Won by Satin Symphony, owned by Messrs. Ahmed Alam Khan and Muhammad Alam Khan. Trained by Laxman Singh, ridden by Kuldeep Singh.